Going to see reflex angle and complementary angles. Reflex angle. Reflex angles are bigger than 180 degree. Reflex angles are bigger than 180 degree. 180 degree. This is angle AOB. This is called as BOA. This is reflection angle. Reflex angle AOB BOA. Next, complementary angle. This is important. Listen carefully. If the sum of two angles is 90 degree, then the angles are called as complementary to each other. If the sum of two angles is 90 degree, then the angles are called as complementary to each other. Example, complementary angle of 30 degree is 60 degree. 90 degree is divided into two parts. This one part. So these two angles, sum of these two angles is equal to 90 degrees. So they are called as complementary angles. Next is supplementary angles. If the sum of two angles is 180 degree, then the angles are supplementary angles. If the sum of two angles is 180 degree, then the angles are supplementary angles. This is supplementary angles. This is a straight angle. This is 180 degree. This angle is divided into two parts. This one is AOC and BOC. Sum of these two angles is 180 degree. So these are supplementary angles. Example, supplementary of 120 degree is 60 degree.